August 1978, a fun night with friends in Narragansett turns deadly.
I realized she wasn't there. I don't know when she left.
A 21-year-old Cranston woman hit and killed while walking along Ocean Road. The driver never stopped.
Seems like it was yesterday, but it was 43 years ago.
In this week's cold case, what Narragansett police are now doing after we started asking questions.
Who killed Susan Greenhalgh? Friday on 12 News at 5.